Drivers ready, go on the tone less than five. I got an 8-minute race. Now this is totally kicked on Corby. Oh, there is our blend. That has to wait. So we got Anthony out front, Kevin second, Scott third. Beeson, whoa! Good job. Good job, JD. That would have been a broken ankle for sure. We got Anthony out front. Oh, Kevin rolls it. Goes from second to third. We got Anthony is checking out. We got Scotty running second. Dustin third. Corby fourth. Jerry fifth. Kevin sixth. Alex seventh. Thank you, Alex. Anthony is your leader. Ah, Corby takes advantage of that. Dustin gets in the shot a little bit. Corby swings right through. So Corby's up in second. We got four wheel drive in first, two wheel drive second, four wheel drive third and fourth, two wheel drive in fifth. Oh, Jerry, Dustin getting together enough to stop. There you go. So we got Anthony up front, Corby running second, Jerry third, Scott fourth, Dustin fifth, Alex sixth, Kevin seventh, Brian eighth. Got two down, four to go. Two minutes down, four to go. Corby comes across, 8 seconds behind Anthony. Jerry's only 1.5 seconds behind Corby. Scott is only 3 seconds behind Jerry. Corby comes across the line, 15-4. Jerry, 16-9. All right, Scotty, that is your leader behind you. Scott, that's all. Red Truck is your leader. Thank you. Jerry is all over Corby. Oh, Brian gets up. There you go. Jerry trying to drive everything in front. So Corby's still running second. Jerry's third. Thank you, Alex. The closest out on the track is your second position between Corby and Jerry. Jerry's running a four-wheel drive. Corby a two-wheel drive. Three down, five to go. Up next, Stock Plucky AMA. All your Stock Plucky AMA drivers should be ready to go as soon as this race is over. Three down, your running order is Anthony, Corby, Jerry, Scott, Dustin, Alex, Kevin, Alex, Brian. Alex is off the track. So Anthony has come around and lapped the field. Jerry has lapped himself. Good job, Ed. We got Anthony out front, Corby running second, Jerry third, Dustin fourth. Dustin's only 3 seconds behind Jerry. About a straightaway in the corner. See if Dustin can track him down. Jerry's last lap, 15-2, Dustin 14-9, 3.7 seconds. Oh, Dustin flips the Kevin over. Oh, Jerry with the mistake. Hang on, Brian, you got one more, thank you. That's Scott getting right up on Jerry. It's going to be a battle for fourth place. Corby's last lap was a 15.7. Dustin 15.7. 3.9 seconds. This is gap between second and third. Five down, three to go. Corby comes around 15 flat. Dustin 15.3. 4.4 seconds. Jerry's only 2 seconds behind Dustin. Scott's 1.5 seconds behind Jerry. 2:30 to go. Jerry all over Dustin now. Dustin with a mistake. Jerry's within 1 second. Dustin's last lap 16.8. Jerry's 15.4. The battle for third going down the straightaway. Jerry getting around that double a little better than Dustin. Look at the inside. Dustin 14.8, Jerry 16.3. Dustin, you're 5 seconds behind Corby for that second place. 1:50 left. So those Anthony, Corby, Dustin, Jerry, Scott, Kevin, Brian. That is your running order. 1:30 left. Dustin's on the same straightaway as Corby. Corby with the mistake that lap. Corby brings around 19.3, Dustin 16.4. Dustin is 2.9 seconds out of second. Jerry is 1.4 seconds out of third. Corby's last lap 15.2, Dustin 16.2, Jerry 15.6. Second, third, and fourth are always in 6 seconds of each other. Anthony.